Hello my dear kids, today we are going to learn how to make a origami brick which is nothing but paper brick. Okay, so this is the rectangular sheet, so rectangular paper. So to make it square, fold it like this and cut the extra part. Cut it neatly. Okay, now here we have the square paper. Again, fold it half like this. So now you can see the inky mark here. Okay, now so fold it horizontally. Again, fold it inside, make it half. Again, make it half fold for both, okay, both sides. Okay, again, make it half vertically. So this half, again fold it half. Now the paper is visible like this. Two cross sections and four equal parts vertically and horizontally. Four equal parts here we will get. Here this is half, no? So up to here we fold it. That means 1/4 we have to fold. So this here you will get a small box. Okay, so like that from this side also fold up to 1/4. So here he can see four small boxes. Now draw a diagonal line like this. Here also draw another diagonal line. Okay, so we have to fold this. So from here like this fold it. Here to here, this small part we have to fold. So like this, this side also we have to fold. So you can see this line up to here, this line you can fold the paper so that you will get the correct folding. Like that, these corners also fold it back. Here also fold it, once again fold it back. Okay. So now you can see the foldings. So according to this folding, this and this. Will get the folding like this. So once this top half, press it gently. So when you fold inside, you will get your pocket here. Okay, so like this, these two. Now this top one, fold it into the pocket. Hold gum to hold it like this. Now put the top into this. This is our brick. Now our brick is ready. If you press the foldings properly, then you will get the brick. Okay, so this is our brick. So like this, make paper brick and get it to the class. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.